In mathematics, Borel de Siebenthal theory describes the closed connected subgroups of a compact Lie group that have maximal rank, i.e. contain a maximal torus. It is named after the Swiss mathematicians Armand Borel and Jean de Siebenthal, who developed the theory in 1949. Each such subgroup is the identity component of the centralizer of its center. They can be described recursively in terms of the associated root system of the group. The subgroups for which the corresponding homogeneous space has an invariant complex structure correspond to parabolic subgroups in the complexification of the compact Lie group, a reductive algebraic group. Topic: connected subgroups of maximal rank. Let G be connected compact Lie group with maximal torus T. Hoff showed that the centralizer of a torus ST is a connected closed subgroup containing T, so of maximal rank. Indeed, if X is in CG S, there is a maximal torus containing both S and X, and it is contained in CG S. Borel and de Siebenthal proved that the connected closed subgroups of maximal rank are precisely the identity components of the centralizers of their centers. Their result relies on a fact from representation theory. The weights of an irreducible representation of a connected compact semisimple group K with highest weight lambda can be easily described without their multiplicities. They are precisely the saturation under the Weyl group of the dominant weights obtained by subtracting off a sum of simple roots from lambda. In particular, if the irreducible representation is trivial on the center of K, a finite abelian group, 0 is a weight. To prove the characterization of Borel and de Siebenthal, let H be a closed connected subgroup of G containing T with center Z. The identity component L of CG Z contains H if it were strictly larger. The restriction of the adjoint representation of L to H would be trivial on Z. Any irreducible summand, orthogonal to the Lie algebra of H, would provide non-zero weight zero vectors for T, Z, H, Z, contradicting the maximality of the torus T, Z in L, Z. Topic: maximal connected subgroups of maximal rank. Borel and de Siebenthal classified the maximal closed connected subgroups of maximal rank of a connected compact Lie group. The general classification of connected closed subgroups of maximal rank can be reduced to this case, because any connected subgroup of maximal rank is contained in a finite chain of such subgroups, each maximal in the next one. Maximal subgroups are the identity components of any element of their center not belonging to the center of the whole group. The problem of determining the maximal connected subgroups of maximal rank can be further reduced to the case where the compact Lie group is simple. In fact, the Lie algebra G displaystyle mathfrak G of a connected compact Lie group G splits as a direct sum of the ideals G equals Z G 1 G M displaystyle mathfrak G equals mathfrak Z O plus mathfrak G underscore 1 O plus C D O T S O plus mathfrak G underscore M, where Z displaystyle mathfrak Z is the center and the other factors G I display style mathfrak G underscore I are simple. If T is a maximal torus, its Lie algebra T display style math frac t has a corresponding splitting t equals z t 1 t m display style math frac t equals math frac z o plus math frac t underscore 1 o plus c d o t s o plus math frac t underscore m, where t I display style math frac t underscore I is maximal abelian in g I display style math frac g underscore I. If H is a closed connected of G containing T with Lie algebra H display style math frac H, the complexification of H display style math frac H is the direct sum of the complexification of T display style math frac T and a number of one-dimensional weight spaces, each of which lies in the complexification of a factor G I display style math frac g underscore I. Thus, if h I equals h g I display style math frac h underscore I equals math frac h cap math frac g underscore I, then H equals Z H 1 H M display style math frac H equals math frac Z O plus math frac H underscore 1 O plus C D O T S O plus math frac H underscore M. If H is maximal, all but one of the H I display style math frac H underscore I S coincide with G I display style math frac G underscore I, and the remaining one is maximal and of maximal rank. For that factor, the closed connected subgroup of the corresponding simply connected simple compact Lie group is maximal and of maximal rank. Let G be a connected simply connected compact simple Lie group with maximal torus T. Let G displaystyle mathfrak G be the Lie algebra of G and T display style math frac T that of T. Let delta be the corresponding root system. Choose a set of positive roots and corresponding simple roots alpha 1 alpha n. Let alpha 0 the highest root in G C display style math frac G underscore math BF C, and write alpha 0 equals m 1 alpha 1 plus m n alpha n display style alpha underscore 0 equals m underscore 1 alpha underscore 1 plus c d o t s plus m underscore n alpha underscore n with me 1. The number of me equal to 1 is equal to z 1, where z is the center of G. The Whale alcove is defined by a equals T element of T alpha 1 T 0 alpha N T 0 alpha 0 T 1 Display style a equals t in math frac t alpha underscore 1 t geq 0 dots alpha underscore n t geq 0 alpha underscore 0 t leq 1 Ellie Carton showed that it is a fundamental domain for the affine whale group. If G1 topic G, Z and T1 T, Z, it follows that the exponential mapping from G displaystyle mathfrak G to G1 carries 2 pi A onto T1. The whale alcove A is a simplex with vertices at V 0 equals 0 V I equals M I minus 1 X I Display style V underscore 0 equals 0 V underscore I equals M underscore I caret minus 1 X underscore I where alpha I X J equals delta I J. The main result of Borel and de Siebenthal is as follows. The structure of the corresponding subgroup H1 can be described in both cases. It is semisimple in the second case with a system of simple roots obtained by replacing alpha I by minus alpha 0. In the first case it is the direct product of the circle group generated by Xi and a semisimple compact group with a system of simple roots obtained by omitting alpha I. This result can be rephrased in terms of the extended Dynkin diagram of G. Display style mathfrak G, which adds an extra node for the highest root as well as the labels mi. The maximal subalgebras H. Display style mathfrak H of maximal rank are either non-semisimple or semisimple. The non-semisimple ones are obtained by deleting two nodes from the extended diagram with coefficient 1. The corresponding unlabeled diagram gives the Dynkin diagram semisimple part of H. Displaystyle mathfrak H. The other part being a one-dimensional factor. The Dynkin diagrams for the semisimple ones are obtained by removing one node with coefficient a prime. This leads to the following possibilities. An ap times a n minus p minus 1 times t non-semisimple bn dn or bp times dn minus p semisimple bn minus 1 times t non-semisimple Cn, Cp times Cn minus P, SS, and 1 times T, NSS. Dn, Dp times Dn, P, SS, Dn 1 times T, and 1 times T, NSS. E6, A1 times A5, A2 times A2 times A2, SS, D5 times T, NSS. E7, A1 times D6, A2 times A5, A7 SS, E6 times T NSS E8, D8, A8, A4 times A4, E6 times A2, E7 times A1 SS F4, B4, A2 times A2, A1 times C3, SS, G2, A2, A1 times A1, SS. All the corresponding homogeneous spaces are symmetric, since the subalgebra is the fixed point algebra of an inner automorphism of period 2. Apart from G2, A2, F4, A2 times A2, E6, A2 times A2 times A2, E7, A2 times A5, and all the E8 spaces other than E8. D8 and E8, E7 times A1. In all these exceptional cases, the subalgebra is the fixed point algebra of an inner automorphism of period 3, except for E8, A4 times A4, where the automorphism has period 5. The homogeneous spaces are then called weakly symmetric spaces. To prove the theorem, note that H1 is the identity component of the centralizer of an element EXPT with T in 2πa stabilizers increase in moving from a subsimplex to an edge or vertex, so T either lies on an edge or is a vertex. If it lies on an edge, then that edge connects 0 to a vertex V with μ equals 1, which is the first case. If T is a vertex V and μ has a non-trivial factor m, then mount has a larger stabilizer than T, contradicting maximality. So μ must be prime. Maximality can be checked directly using the fact that an intermediate subgroup K would have the same form, so that its center would be either a T or b an element of prime order. If the center of H1 is T, each simple root with μ prime is already a root of K, so B is not possible, and if A holds, alpha I is the only root that could be omitted with MJ equals 1, so K equals H1. If the center of H1 is of prime order, alpha j is a root of k for mj equals 1, so that a is not possible. If b holds, then the only possible omitted simple root is alpha I, so that k equals h1 equals. Topic: closed subsystems of roots. Topic: a subset delta 1 delta is called a closed subsystem if whenever alpha and beta lie in delta 1 with alpha plus beta in delta, then alpha plus beta lies in delta 1. Two subsystems delta 1 and delta 2 are said to be equivalent if sigma delta 1 delta 2 for some sigma in W equals ing T, T, the Weyl group. Thus for a closed subsystem T C alpha element of delta 1 G alpha display style math frac T underscore math BF C O plus big O plus underscore alpha in delta underscore 1 math frac G underscore alpha is a subalgebra of G C displaystyle math frac G underscore math BF C containing T C display style math frac T underscore math BF C, and conversely any such subalgebra gives rise to a closed subsystem. Borel and de Siebenthal classified the maximal closed subsystems up to equivalence. This result is a consequence of the Borel-de Siebenthal theorem for maximal connected subgroups of maximal rank. It can also be proved directly within the theory of root systems and reflection groups. Topic: applications to symmetric spaces of compact type. Let G be a connected compact semisimple Lie group, sigma an automorphism of G of period 2 and G sigma the fixed point subgroup of sigma. Let K be a closed subgroup of G lying between G sigma and its identity component. The compact homogeneous space G, K is called a symmetric space of compact type. The Lie algebra G display style mathfrak G admits a decomposition G equals K P display style mathfrak G equals mathfrak K O plus mathfrak P where K display style mathfrak K the Lie algebra of K is the plus one eigenspace of sigma and P. Display style mathfrak P. The minus one eigenspace. If K. Display style mathfrak K. Contains no simple summand of G. Display style mathfrak G. The pair G display style mathfrak G sigma is called an orthogonal symmetric Lie algebra of compact type. Any inner product on G display style mathfrak G invariant under the adjoint representation and sigma, induces a Riemannian structure on G, K, with G acting by isometries. Under such an inner product, K displaystyle mathfrak K and P displaystyle mathfrak P are orthogonal. G, K is then a Riemannian symmetric space of compact type, the symmetric space or the pair G displaystyle mathfrak G sigma is said to be irreducible if the adjoint action of K displaystyle mathfrak K or equivalently the identity component of G sigma or K is irreducible on P displaystyle mathfrak P. This is equivalent to the maximality of K displaystyle mathfrak K as a subalgebra. In fact, there is a 1-1 correspondence between intermediate subalgebras H display style mathfrak H and K invariant subspaces P 1 display style mathfrak P underscore 1 of P display style mathfrak P given by H equals K P 1 P 1 equals H P displaystyle mathfrak H equals mathfrak K O plus mathfrak P underscore 1 mathfrak P underscore 1 equals mathfrak H cap mathfrak P. Any orthogonal symmetric algebra G displaystyle mathfrak G sigma can be decomposed as an orthogonal direct sum of irreducible orthogonal symmetric algebras. In fact, G displaystyle mathfrak G can be written as a direct sum of simple algebras G equals I equals 1 N G I display style math frac G equals O plus underscore I equals 1 caret N math frac G underscore I, which are permuted by the automorphism sigma. If sigma leaves an algebra G 1 displaystyle math frac G underscore 1 invariant, its eigenspace decomposition coincides with its intersections with K displaystyle math frac K and P displaystyle math frac P. So the restriction of sigma to G 1 display style math frac G underscore 1 is irreducible. If sigma interchanges two simple summons, the corresponding pair is isomorphic to a diagonal inclusion of K in K times K, with K simple, so is also irreducible. The involution sigma just swaps the two factors sigma x, y equals y, x. This decomposition of an orthogonal symmetric algebra yields a direct product decomposition of the corresponding compact symmetric space G, K when G is simply connected. In this case, the fixed point subgroup G sigma is automatically connected. This is no longer true, even for inner involutions, if G is not simply connected. For simply connected G, the symmetric space G, K is the direct product of the two kinds of symmetric spaces G, K or H times H, H non-simply connected symmetric space of compact type arise as quotients of the simply connected space G, K by finite abelian groups. In fact, if G K equals G 1 K 1 times G S K S display style G K equals G underscore 1 K underscore 1 times C D O T S times G underscore S K underscore S. Let gamma I equals Z G I Z G I display style gamma underscore I equals Z G underscore I Z G underscore I cap K underscore I, and let delta I be the subgroup of gamma I fixed by all automorphisms of G preserving key, i.e. automorphisms of the orthogonal symmetric Lie algebra. Then delta equals delta 1 times delta S display style delta equals delta underscore 1 times C D O T S times delta underscore S is a finite abelian group acting freely on G, K. The non-simply connected symmetric spaces arise as quotients by subgroups of delta. The subgroup can be identified with the fundamental group, which is thus a finite abelian group, the classification of compact symmetric spaces or pairs. G displaystyle math frac G sigma thus reduces to the case where G is a connected simple compact Lie group. There are two possibilities, either the automorphism sigma is inner, in which case K has maximal rank and the theory of Borel and de Siebenthal applies, or the automorphism sigma is outer, so that, because sigma preserves a maximal torus, the rank of K is less than the rank of G and sigma corresponds to an automorphism of the Dynkin diagram modulo inner automorphisms. Wolf 2010 determines directly all possible sigma in the latter case, they correspond to the symmetric spaces SU N SA N SO A plus B SA A times SO B A and B odd E6 F4 and E6 C4. Victor KAC noticed that all finite order automorphisms of a simple Lie algebra can be determined using the corresponding affine Lie algebra, that classification, which leads to an alternative method of classifying pairs. G display style mathfrak G sigma is described in Helgeson 1978. Topic: applications to Hermitian symmetric spaces of compact type. The equal rank case with K non-semisimple corresponds exactly to the Hermitian symmetric spaces G, K of compact type. In fact, the symmetric space has an almost complex structure preserving the Riemannian metric if and only if there is a linear map J with J2 equals minus I on P displaystyle mathfrak P, which preserves the inner product and commutes with the action of K. In this case J lies in K display style mathfrak K, and exp JT forms a one parameter group in the center of K. This follows because if A, B, C, D lie in P display style mathfrak P, then by the invariance of the inner product on G display style mathfrak G A B C D equals A B C D equals C D B A display style A B C D equals A B C D equals C D B A, replacing A and B by Yaw and J B, it follows that J A J B equals A B display style Yaw J B equals A B. Define a linear map delta on G display style mathfrak G by extending J to be zero on K display style mathfrak K. The last relation shows that delta is a derivation of G displaystyle mathfrak G. Since G displaystyle mathfrak G is semisimple, delta must be an inner derivation, so that delta X equals T plus A X display style delta X equals T plus A X with T in K display style mathfrak K and A in P display style mathfrak P. Taking X in K display style
math frac
k. It follows that A equals 0 and T lies in the center of K. Display style
math frac
K. And hence that K is non-semisimple. If on the other hand G, K is irreducible with K non-semisimple, the compact group G must be simple and K of maximal rank. From the theorem of Borel and de Siebenthal, the involution σ is inner and K is the centralizer of a torus S. It follows that G, K is simply connected and there is a parabolic subgroup P in the complexification GC of G such that G, K equals GC, P. In particular, there is a complex structure on G, K and the action of G is holomorphic. In general, any compact Hermitian symmetric space is simply connected and can be written as a direct product of irreducible Hermitian symmetric spaces GI, KI with GI simple. The irreducible ones are exactly the non-semisimple cases described above. Notes